kama yebazibwe tubaniriza mu service eya kaungezi service y'omwoyo mutukuvu mikwano mwebale kubera nga mubeerako mwebale kulizavinga data si lwakuba mulina mungi naye okuba nti musaayi omwoyo nga bwe mulisa emibiri gyammwe ate n'okuliisa emyoyo gyammwe kale twagala okwebaza Katonda nkulwa service eno service gye tulimu ya mwoyo mutukuvu twasalawo tusome byonna ebikwatagana ku mwoyo omutukuvu naku lwajjo twabadde tuwunzika ka set akasooka the first set of the gift spirit birawo by'omwoyo biri mwenda grouping dwa teke esatu esatu muteeko ogusooka gwe twayita revelational gifts ebirabo tubiyite ebyoa mu byo kye tuyita ne mbeeramu word of knowledge ne mbeeramu discernment of spirits eyo jo gye twabaddeko olw'olwaleero twagala ate tutambule tweyongereyo mu linnya erya Mukama waffe Yesu nnaku lwajjo era ne tugamba nti ebirabo bino omwenda bikola nnyo senga mu musingi gw'oyo gwe bikoleramu eriyo ebintu munaana ebirina otuulayo era musumba n'agamba nti buli tunaabanga tuwunzika seeti tujja kubanga tubajjukiza ana ebintu ebirina mwe muli ekisooka gw'awandiika wisdom wisdom suza okola bulungi bwozi breakinga amagezi humility ewetowaze then sensitivity spirit then number 4 communion with the Lord number 5 desire number 6 is faith number 7 is practice number 8 is an atmosphere and a life of worship ebintu munana bibera musingi gw'obulamu bw'omukkiriza ayayanira omwoyo omutukuvu ebirabo byangu yirwa okoperatinga under the ministration yonna ebegenda mu maaso n'olwekyo olwaleero soma twagala ogenda ku seeti endala mu linnya erya Yesu
tweyaziza nnyo musumba sakira mukama akuwa ennyo omukisa
amiina
twagala genda mu maaso nga tusoma abawe commitment mu kuyiga nyina abantu okuyigirako ebintu bingi naye nenga yala ne bafa
ne bakufaako
nennumwa kubanga sakwesa biseera enja goyina okulondera mu COVID nga ge gagenda okuyamba okuyita awaddako nga ne bavaayo nga tebalina kye bafunye yandibadde loosi omwaka gugenda okusala buli muntu wa bulijjo eka abatali ba bulijjo leero tusoma era tusomesa tuddako tuyinza obutasobola naye buli abalyanga beenaanya ekiseera kituuka ne bawambaatira emmungo
sumba ekyo jakivuunula emmungo kyeki Cheki.
Okuwamba atile mungu.
Hmm.
Chiri mkitabo cha Lamentation. Bukongo baga.
Hey.
Nya. Okuva kuloku satu.
Sende vade manyoke no kunga anti chiri mkitabo cha Abaganda.
Chino na chaba ganda kweba. Na yete chiri mchavo.
Ok. Esura yino ya kuna.
Mm.
Chitabu cha kungu waga Lamentations.
Esu.
Laini iba ya kumeka.
Okuva kuloksa.
Okuva kuloksa tuagambi. Even jackals over their breasts to nurse their young. But my people have become heartless. Like ostriches in the desert.
Otio.
Because of thirsty, infant's tongue stick to the roof of its mouth. The children beg for bread, but no one gives it to them.
Uh-huh.
Those who once ate delicacies, are destitutes in the streets. Those nurtured in purple, now lie on ash heaps.
Now lie on ash heaps. Mm. ash
heaps.
Heaps. Entumuyevu. Abalyanga.
Gabana.
Delicacies.
Mm.
Baba wange mmere. Nalaka. Kaina yekosa.
Ya unaku tunaria nyama.
Unaku tunaria. Ngera we mulaba. Message ojulira which number.
Tojimalanga ko.
Tomalanga ko message. Ngapo gamba wae. Ngenda nchikamu. Era nchikamu. Saika ye chintu. Noseka. Nenga tomanyi. Ntiobude butuka. Bali anga. Delicacies.
Mm.
Nebanonya nimi zabwe nezega tanechi kuno. Because of thirst.
Mm.
Because of anger.
Mm.
Kakati anger evalete roku yaga yaka. Nimi nezega tanechi kuno.
Mm.
Echitaku abaya mbalanga papo. Papo.
Kingly.
Means kingly. Honorable.
Mm.
So those who are putting on honorably. Babude butuka. Ngababa dekutia. Ababa inanganga baina baba wambatila. Niba wambatila mungo. Waliwe njale gendo kuja. Na yenga demand. Eyo kufuru mianga yeyongete. Una kwezo ruvanyuma. Ama kesi kaba ntukali yeyongero bunji. Na hene katonda. Agenda kuyi musabali na ama kesi mupo.
Mm.
Mufe. As I'm talking now, God is preparing people underground. God is preparing a group of younger people and some old, able-bodied men, intellectuals, who will answer back this knowledgeable generation.
Amen.
Tobafunulite.
Katonda aliku goloko seje liyaba sajja na haba kazi haba gendo kukubete so kwa nukula mumulembe omugezigezi mumulembe haba gezi haba katonda na ya goloko sayo haba gezibe baso bulo kwenganga chikwache omulembe mweba kolera
chokate chitako.
Mm.
Katonda agenda kugoba
agenda kule inga ofu.
Agenda kule inga of agenda kulitaya forced retirement. Kubawele za manji.
Akusibira kengu guna gamboti.
Anti, nge soba jawe chimanyi.
Aa.
Uluo kubo ganyo kumanya.
Ndiku gano kubira kabuna.
Ndiku. Havana basu do kumanya. Baba abisa sulida fees. Nibagena mu theological colleges. Bone baku watu wabu. Niba ku investing ambitabo. Ebitabo byonna byola batewali chebanzi chebanja zika Tewali che bampa bugui as a gift.
Tewali che watwala wa muntu ngo mgame kansome mu konchi komiyeo.
Ah ah. I get my money and I invest it in my brain. Nenkwenda nengule kutia ye bitabo. Gwa mutwene kugamba nti toina MBs. Yogera ku MBs. Kakati wano tukosa MBs to talk to you.
Tukozesa data.
Tukozesa data to speak to you. I don't have time, but we are taking time also to talk to you. Probably message you now. But what are you waiting for?
Tufu, ilale ilo nikola registration, suzi huya atuse, oweda sinna kulaba, oweda ntekinga, haba attending, haba soma, kwa gala grace, oweda ya takinga notice.
Okay, basewa ni wanyabu tuliku moyo mtukufu. Moyo mtukufu, nzo kufa wenda mela convinced, uruvanyima no kusome bitabe binjiko, no kwete kereze kanisa, nti watali awatali moyo mtukufu tetusobola kubaba lokoli tetusobola kubaba ana ba Katonda tekisoboka okuvolo astade nokumweguyiriza okumwekubako nokumwekukamba obachitechi
okuboyanira ye
okuboyana nga tuyayanira oyo yeka atusomese buziba na ye mulungi era mwesigwa buli wala bola banga ngere birabo bibu yatugamba tubiyayani
yan for the gifts
na ye na yeye nyini betumuyayani acha chetuli
amen
chesagala wera bire bible yegamba mbakolise kisoka esule soka line eyo kutano mpaka kuyomo safu tuze tusomayo mune somerayo
amina
bible yegamba tiaboluganda tewabanomu kumwe abulu ekirabo echo moyo mtukufu let there be none of you who should lack the gift of the Holy Spirit waneme kubera ono mukumwe ngo lacking ekirabo echo moyo mtukufu bye bitubezawo you cannot do any ministry Tota wananga no ganti ofuruma kuweleza. Nga tovu ina chirabu chuna. Echo moyo mtukufu. Eroru yine rugamba. Timu yayani lebo. Ebyo moyo mtukufu. Oru yine rugamba. Oru rugamu biyayani. Bakolize kisoka kumina nyoru soka. Chokoru yine utugamba. Mbakolize kisoka kumina bi. Oru soka. Tiaboru ganda. I don't want any one of you to be ignorant of the gifts of the Holy Spirit. Concerning the gifts of the Holy Spirit, I don't want anyone to be ignorant. Paulo nga gasagala no. Abinga ali ignorant. Ekakwate konaka kwata kubirabo. Chichiche alaba. Na ye, bayamanya tibuja kubamu. Aba kuba malira kisi. Aba gale chibosi bosi. Aba gale video mwesi. Na agamba mkumi na nyasa tumuna anaba koli nse chisoka. Tinaebu if you want to be ignorant. You are free.
Be ignorant by
choice. Be ignorant if you want to. Knowledge is a right. As well as ignorance is.
Olonda wo sala wo busazi.
Sala wo busazi. Katugende mu maso.
Yes sir.
Ebirabo by'omwoyo omutukufu omwenda. Nga busumba bwagambye. Twabikutulamu ebitundu bisatu. Oba we grouped them in three categories. Category number one. We called them the gifts of revelation. Revelation gifts. Guidance gifts or guiding gifts. Ebirabo by'okulungamya. Ebyo tubyogera. word of knowledge and discernment of spirits. Netulaba kamu kukamu kuobo. We looked at word of wisdom. We looked at the word of knowledge. We looked at the spirit of discerning of spirits. About the gift of discernment.
Mm.
Netukamala kukapochi. Netukua ataka la ketuliko. Tukua atako kubihi. Aka utterance. Tukua atagurupu ya tu. Ebilala. The gifts of utterance. Over vocal gifts. Tuizo bita utterance gifts. Ukusinzira. Abalewa bita. Utterance gifts. Spirit filled. Babita. Vocal gifts. Nabalewa bita. Utterance gifts. Ebirabo. Ebikwategana n'okuwa. Oyogera.
Bitambulira kukuogera.
Kukuogera vocal gifts.
Okay.
Ebitambulira byetwagala okutunuulira. Among the vocal gifts. Bibawe.
Vocal gifts. Number one. Prophecy. Number two. Tongues. Number three. Interpretation of tongues. Biebirabo bisatu.
Biebirabo bisatu.
Mm.
Tutandikele prophecy.
Obunabi.
Prophecy is the divine inspired and anointed utterance.
Nti obunabi chechi kwekulangirira okwobwa Katonda oboku okuwa okukubirizibwa oboku okuwanirirwa. Obwa Katonda.
Divinely inspired and anointed utterance.
Eranga kufiki.
Echitwita prophecy.
Webunabio.
What can you say?
Mm.
Part B. Supernatural proclamation.
En, okula obwa Katonda.
In a known language.
Lutegere keka.
Supernatural proclamation.
Okulangirira okw'ebintu eby'omwoyo oba mu na ye erikeka.
Ekyo kyetuyita prophecy.
Mm.
Prophecies are categorized into two.
Obunabbi bwawulwamu ebitundu bibiri.
We have the prophecies which are supposed to be got from God directly.
Walbo munabi obujibwa katugambe mukamwa ka Katonda.
And there is what we call utterance.
Era walbo no bigambo ebyokulangirira obunabi.
These ones are not prompted by the divine inspiration, by the Holy Spirit. But they are prophets, I mean they are prompted by us, by the prophets, in accordance to the will and desire.
Ntina yebyo bikubiriziwa nabbi okusinzira kukuyayana noboli yao necho chaulira ngao ngo mutu wishingi na langirire ekigambo.
For example, I can say I prophesy houses, good houses unto you.
Tindagula mayumba jemuli amayumba manene amagaza.
I prophesy diplomatic wedding, COVID weddings, wedding COVID-19.
Nangirire mbaga ezekitibwa nga scientific wedding ezikolebwa mu coronavirus period.
So those are called prophetic utterances.
Bigambo bya bunnabbi ebirangiriddwa nabbi.
And I cannot seal it with the word, thus says the Lord.
Ndirale tusobola biwunzika nga tugamba, tibwate uya bwayogera mukama.
Then the supernatural prophecies.
Olonate, oluyi luli. kuva eri mukama
supposed to be concluded with benedictions like thus says the Lord.
Nti obunnabbi obwo bulina okuwunzikibwa n'ekigambo ekigamba nti bwatyo bwayogera Mukama.
Got the difference
between
prophecies
wakati obunnabbi obuva mu kamwa ka Katonda n'obunnabbi obuva mu kamwa ka nnabbi.
Now there are three kinds of prophets.
Bannabbi bo bali bakutuddwamu ebitu sinzira ku Bayibuli.
We have the true prophets.
Tulina nnabbi ow'amazima.
We have the false prophets.
Tulina nnabbi ow'obulimba.
And we have the foolish prophets.
Tulina ne nnabbi omusirusiru.
Nnabbi omusiru tekyogerekeka. Jeremiah 23 will classify them for you.
Yeremiya 23 abatema atema n'abateeka mu layini yaabwe.
He will talk about the false the good prophets.
Ajja kwogera ku bannabbi abalungi abamazima.
He will talk about the prophets.
Ate era ayogere ne ku bannabbi ab'obulimba.
He will also talk about the foolish.
Ate era ajja kwogera ne ku nnabbi oyo omusiru.
Good prophets.
Bannabbi abalungi abamazima.
Prophets nga banoonyeza Yeremiya.
Ngo banoonyeza Yeremiya.
Bajjawo information. Explain them according to the source.
Bi owa kedo kuba nti ebigambo bye abijja mu kamwa source emuliisa emuwa ebyokwogera abeera Katonda oba tusobola kugamba omwoyo wa Katonda yamukubiriza yamuwa ebyokwogera tayogera byayagala naye ayogera ebyo Katonda byaba ayogera n'abijjayo nangirira kola bulungi bw'aba agamba Ezekiel nawo n'amugamba kaakano omuntu genda obagambe bwoti n'amuwa Katonda yateeka ebigambo eri nabyo w'amazima Katonda yateeka ebigambo ku lulimi lwe. Yesem
kaakati oyo gwayita good prophet. Jeremiah 23:14.
Yeremiya 23:14.
Olwo tugenda okusomera awo.
Okay. 23:14. Kino ekya Yeremiya agambye bw'ati. And among the prophets of Jerusalem, I have seen something horrible. They commit adultery and live a lie. They strengthen the hands of the evildoers so that from his wickedness they are all like Sodom to me. The people of Jerusalem are like Gomorrah. Therefore, this is what the Lord Almighty says concerning the prophets.
What you say?
Ndikula 15.
Genda kula 19.
19 agambye, see, the storm of the Lord will burst out in wrath, a whirlwind throwing down onto the heads of the wicked. Abiri mulumu, I did not send these prophets. They have run with their message.
Na yeba duka, bangu yiriza, bulisa waku, olula banyirira, ayo kela mukama, mukama agambye, sabatuma, na yeba inobu angu. Soma.
I did not speak to them.
Sayo gerana po.
Yet they have prophesied.
Na ye balakula.
But if they had stood in my counsel.
Kati yao tulabye woli ya lakula. Ngate vamo tumye. Nabi wabulimba.
Abifubu tukira.
Orudako.
But if they had stood in my
counsel,
they would have proclaimed my words to my people. And would have turned them from their evil ways. And from their evil deeds. Am I only a God nearby, declares the Lord.
Nze ndi Katonda ali okumpi.
And not a God far away.
Abuza, siri Katonda ali okumpi. Ndi Katonda ali ewala. Lwaki tebambuuza? Ladies and gentlemen, our God declares himself to be a God who is so near.
Musumba.
Eh?
Olunyiriri wano kanduvunule nga bwe luli.
Onalese Ezekiel agamba ki?
Ezekiel. Am I only God nearby? Ndi Katonda abeera okumpi kyokka, declares the Lord. And not a God far away.
Ndi engalaga nti ndi Katonda ali ewala.
Aha. Nti yes, wabeera wabeera okumpi. Choka ate wali olwabeerewa.
Okay.
Mm.
Alaga kuba nabbi bano.
Mm.
Abamulimba nti olwaba yeyongeddeyo. Soma.
And not a God far away. Can anyone hide in secret places so that I cannot see him, declares the Lord.
Mm.
Don't I feel heaven and earth, declares the Lord.
Okay.
Ezekiel agambye.
Ezekiel.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. Okay. Mm. Ochayongera koko.
Okay. Mulwabiri mwetano. I have heard what the prophet lies in my name.
Bade nonye chikambo. Aba prophet in God's name. Soma.
They say I had a dream.
Bagamba ndose.
I had a dream.
Era ndose.
How long will this continue in the hearts of these lying prophets?
Banabi abali bagenda koma wokulimba.
Illusions of their own minds.
Abalagula ngabalagula ebyobulimba.
Bwebirozo.
Ebyo mitima jabwe.
They think the dreams they tell one another will make my people forget my name.
Baloza. Bagala bantu kwera bilalinya. Elia Katonda.
Bagala nabyolya gamba that says the
bagala mwera biza bantu batumwe obunabbi ngera Uganda. Kata mu obunabbi mu Uganda tumuvugira kubirabo. Mufugira kubirabo bina.
Baba lagula nyo.
Mu Uganda abantu gweyogera nti ndi nabbi. Buli omacha kwesi.
Nga tugatira ke kigambo.
Hey.
Ndi nabbi. Owo bulimba.
Fetu gatako.
Hey.
Kasafix.
Okay, abiri musamu. Atugambye nti they think the dreams they tell one another will make my people forget my name. Just as their fathers forgot my name through Baal worship.
Mm-hmm.
Let the prophet who has a dream tell his
alote chiroto, lota chiroto, toche editinga.
But let the one who has my word speak it in faithfully.
Narina echigambo changi. Achogere mubwe sigwa.
For what has stew to do with the grain? Supu. Supu nengano vikuata ganira wa.
Ebisu sunku. Ebisu sunku. Okwekala nengano.
Mutufu. Straw. Straw and grain. Aha. Vikuata ganira wa.
Na guzotu.
Like fire, declares the Lord, and a hammer that breaks the rock in pieces. Therefore, declares the Lord, I am against the prophets who steal from one another words supposedly from me. Yes, declares the Lord, I am against the prophets who were who wage their own tongues and yet the Lord declares. Instead, I am against those who prophesy false dreams, declares the Lord.
Mm.
They tell them and lead my people astray with their reckless lies. Yet I did not send or appoint them.
Mm-hmm.
They do not benefit in the least, declares the Lord.
Kakati, namuli mwechiru mamesumba. Siba tumye bogera. Balagula. Jinge viroto.
Siba londanga ko.
Balagula olwe simbi.
Mm.
Siba tumanga, siba londanga. Nagamba, ngimulabe waba nabi. Echirala.
Mm.
Nyenda kubaboneleza.
Mm.
Echirala. Tebali gasaba antube balagula.
Tebali bagasa. Wakati wangu tebali nabagasa msumba. Kankuwe. Kankuwe yoru nyiriri wana.
Mm.
Yeah. Esula tano. A horrible thing has happened in the land.
Mm-hmm.
The prophets prophesy lies. The priests rule by their own authority. And my people love it this way. But what will you do in the end?
Ngamba.
Mm.
Ngamusome sako any time.
Mm.
Nemulaga. Ensolo. Mukubikulu ya kumi na pili. Enayo na yonayo bogete machachi. Tebateyo. Biteke te. Tina yenze njagale uruo kutia. Uruo riva ivo. Nzaba chechika sase kuruo riva ivo. Nze njagale bia nsolo. Kisolo.
Abantu
batie. Excuse me. Ntigo jeko obona pio kubanti sibu tufu. Atyo. Na ya tena abantu bagala chiveri kwe chitio. Agambia ili.
Mm.
Ntitemali bagasa. Bumetemulabo lokozi. Bwebole meduo kubagasa. Mwetemulaba. Nga emizimu tejikuwa mchachi. Mujijawa. Because what you learn, because the prophets of our days cannot benefit, we are not the beneficiaries of what they are talking, of what they teach. We come from their dreams.
Tulemere doku okuganyulwa. Walota.
Obulokozi silwa kubati sige mazima.
Mm.
Na ye, abantu batumulya bye baagala, ebiri mu mitima gyabwe, ne bafojinga ebirooto, ne babyetitinga, oli akusanga n'ekirooto, n'akuteekamu mu kirooto.
Wakulabidde.
Abadde anoonya musumba Sakira.
Mm.
Mubuulira. Kiroto kye yaloose.
Mm.
N'alaba sene musumba Sakira.
In fact, wabaddemu.
Wabaddemu. In fact, gwe wabadde oli awo ng'okola bw'oti. Naye nga se abaana beezanyira ku bwongo. Naye buli w'osomesa ekifu tekirina gwe kibenefiting.
Mm.
Kubanga agambye tebali bagasa. Message enfu terokola. Esobola okukanga, esobola okukiriza, esobola okukabya, naye tekugasa.
Actually mu kiseera ekyo, nga bakikugamba, owulira ng'agasibwa. Naye wamala kuyita kaseera. Tekye bakugamba tekyakugasa.
Waliwo olunyiri nali tusoma mu Isaaya eyo.
Mm.
Lugamba, tetwaleeta bulokozi. Bamanyi baleese obuki.
Obulokozi.
Nini waga bagenda okutuusa nga tebaleese bulokozi.
Mm.
Ekigambo kya Katonda eky'amazima kyekiwonya. Ekitali tekiwonya.
Tomulabye wano watugambye mu Yeremiya watuwadde ng'abuuza ekigambo kyange si nnyondo. kabi ekigambo
ogocha
ndike kimala kijanga kye kigambo ekivudde eri mukama
kibabula
kibabula ne bwota kigaziya ne bwota kinanula bindu
kakati musumba
mm
banga bituba kila sifai ze mirundi esatu
mm
eminene good prophets
abanabi abamazima
they hear from what God has given them. Nitubao nabana abajja mutima mbatendu kuno onyeza rugamba ntibajja mutima gwabwe banabi abasiru
oh ngachogera bulamba bwa
basiru bajja mitima gwabwe tujja tukeberera even musavu tujja tukebera
okay
tulukuwe boba jamuti magwabu naga these are foolish prophets banabia baba siru ajamuti magwe atula mnyumba ye na jemuti ya sente tumugobye tutia wano
nabaga
nabaga olukwe na jane yeyogeza vawano jindi
bwate wayogera mukama
bwayogera mukama abobonna fetuba isemwa abayayi
olugendo luli mwichi yayi musumba
olugendo yaye habana ba kizula nkyense yayanira bintu bibiri yayanira gold and gold so we are driven by those two keys. Those are the two major keys.
The driving keys.
Hey, the driving keys. Gold and gold. Kati ebya driving keys ebiri. Ze situate na giendala. Girl.
Hey.
Hey.
Najeri chivuka chaku ya ya.
No, vera serepu. You get two keys. Hey. They will attract another key. The third one are the keys, which are independent authority. Are two keys. One is gold, another one is God. Both of them are independent. Katonda yenyini ya nti money answers every problem.
Yes.
Katonda yenyini ya yogera, money is a pillar to those who have it. Atina yenyini kagamba is a strong pillar. Na yenyini kagamba answers all problems. You cannot serve two masters.
At a go.
At a go. Himself and money. God calling money.
A Lord.
A Lord. That is incredible. That means those two geese are independent. Gold and gold. Those are the two geese. The two forces. Which draw. Which cause our movement. Why do we move those two keys?
Chechituzo kusaku matia.
Yes.
Netu ingireji huga.
Very good. Bulikuwa ba atuyana. Atuyani levyo. Bibiri kwechu.
Netu kodemu.
Otyo. Fose zesu. Toiza zewala. Tosobola. Mbade mkilasikesu.
Yes. Ngatula yuwa nabi yaba mazima.
Eba ulilo kufa?
O kufa ili mukama.
Good.
Then tula haba nabi. Abo uli imu. Ba foolish prophets. Aba silu. Aba jamu mitima jabu.
Ba jamu mitima jabu. Ba foolish. Ba pangire biya makero. Abana ba pangire biya makero. Ba yamba.
Mutu ya chiko la kaji umetuwa nezi wenyu. Ngaba mfunga nyiruachi. Ozanye biya makero. Nateka wechi kwa asu. Baza nyanza nye. Na yemu manyaba antubero kode.
Kachoyo foolish.
Profeti.
Profeti.
Andaja atula na agunje bintu.
Kakati. Oksatu msumba. False.
Wobulimba. Atoya ya ukanatia kufoolish.
Foolish. Aba. Foolish.
Aba mutete nkani.
Muyaye.
Muyaye. atambulira ku psychology
n'ababaza
hey.
N'akwasa abatalina nnyo magezi
the simple minded ones
eh era ne kirasi ze Bible yezi ezogera
kirasi otegeza
bakwasa
oh
eh hey.
Abagwa mu mitego je
kimosewo
hey.
Abo
oh ne bawawunzi kiroku kiriza kwabwe
otyo
oh
kimosewo eneba yakuna
kamukatumune katumulete
olombo kagao
okay.
Kale katukeberere munako ezo luvanyuma kimosewe kisoka nya olwo
olwo kumeka soko tandika n'olwo mukaga ndoboze
ntandika n'olwo mukaga njagala basensera ne bavunika nyumba namba
ne bavunika nyumba namba
satu
okay.
Timosewo ekisooka
eh.
Satu okuva ku lwomukaaga.
He must not be a recent convert or he may become conceited.
Sikuwa lufu temzoa kuandika.
Chiba chapa. Aba mayumba abo.
Afuga na yo mtu kwa amenye kufuga. Alright.
Nigenda. Echokubili. Satu mukaga.
Echo kubiri satu.
Mukaga.
Mukaga.
Eh,
so consummate.
Agambi, they are the kind who worm their way into homes and gain control of wild women.
Remember them, Nonya.
Who are down with the sins.
Kakati.
And all kinds of evil desires.
Kakati, false prophets. No foolish prophets have their subjects.
Yeah, wadotu wakilasi zaabwe zebakwasa.
Yeah.
Emitego jabwe bajitega abagwa mu binyabi abwe.
The subjects of foolish prophets.
Yes.
Are the wicked women. Weak-willed women. Who are consumed by
who batugambye weak-willed women. Who are loaded down with sins.
Nti beba kwa sabeba no. Aba kazi. Aba siru siru. Aba zito wewe bibi. Ebi inji. Aba fukibwa. Okwe gombo kutali kumu.
Okay.
Echo kuna. Aba yigabuli jo. Nene batu kuzona. Okutuka kutege lina dalama zima. Kakati ma foolish prophets. Bakwa sabantu group sinye zabantu
abagwa mu mitego jyabwe
tujeke ekigambo bakasi
ekitimba kyabwe abakigwamu kati abwe togerako
tulete characteristics zabantu
abagwa mu kitimbe
abagwa abakwasibwa omutego gwaba nabbi
abasiru
abasiru
nabo
bulimba in fact
abayaye
bwana tuleta kirasi yabantu a beba kwasa kirasi yabantu bombyo jakulaba nga asimatu sena byomugezi agwa mu false prophet
ajja kuyika mu obulimba
manya asimatu se foolish prophet agwa mu false prophet
kala atera musumba kizibu nnyo nabbi w'obulimba ono false okwawukana n'obusiru obwawukana n'okukola ebintu mungeri yeyo busiru. Tuwala majuze ya fusa o mukazi.
Can you imagine?
Kerezi ya wakati.
Pati mkwano kwa hangi nino.
Ok.
Ya kubila nafuka mkwano kwa hangi. Na ya nkabi ya mazika.
Kubango ye ya kimukoza. Is a false prophet.
Bamza nyila kubango. Atechi ntu chali woda.
Chada.
Na ena binachu kuli ya kativati.
Yari ya kumia huku la gamani gata ambuza.
Ngo mwala ya chuka dani status. Ijatele ilanata. Iafuna ni emirimu. Jako la mabantu ya ufuna izibu. Na binasi kayo. Na chimuteka ku. Na gambo gena kufuka. Kumbabu na biwasi waka mboka kwa. Nyua mazi. Nyua. Nywa.
Obobukira wa mchisenge cha nabi.
Nibaba nywe seri kopo na kopo bya amazi.
Checho che gami iti. Nti sosi ye. Oyo nabi. Nabi wa. Na sosi mfu. Emulisa. Ebyokola. Na ye. Nebikolu wabi. Tebinza kwa ukana na busiru siru. Uleta characteristics nya.
Characteristics nya. Ezaba ntuwaba kwa atibwa. Buna bibuwa bulimba. Nse chofala manda hiras. Tebili muna will of God. Tocha inza kumkwasa. Ruachi. Nse susi enkebela.
Nsumba guwa hita yo.
Na hita yo. Na lindi wenti.
Olino bujulizi.
One. Bish.
Abasa. Tigamba chizi towa vana.
Chizi towa nyonyonyonyo. Two. Abazito welelewe bibibi abwe mruzungu mateke mu. Go akende makereleze nga tichi wagusi.
Those who are overloaded, loaded down with the sins.
Welelewe bibibi. Nga alaba kuno mkukua kwa kuchuka kumusito welela. Omuga anti bale bibala. Omuga anti weyongere kumanya katonda. Nga wali wali wakendo omuga ambolikia chikoli mojangu chikujeko. Ngoona yangu ya nyo. Agendo chimo bembulako.
Okusinga.
Okusinga agendo mugamba.
Okumuga amanti muna yeva mu bufumbo bwo mukazi. Oli namba nya.
Vayo. Vayo. Mu Kristo Yesu gwereyo. Ola bibu atalwane. Jesus Christ is a city of refuge. Ngebuke byokutukira mu byabanga.
Tulika wala kato akamali makerere, umusajja va mu makaga abandi umusajja mufumbo. Sente zaleta nunji na ye musajja muchi mufumbo. Musajja mufumbo.
Kati ye classification eyo kubiri. Twakagwameka.
Esose tulese egambye tibano baba basiru.
Baba basiru.
Ekyo kubiri ne tugamba baba down loaded down with the sins.
Baba loaded down with the sins. Baba Bajula ebibi avuma
bani abechukule echo
ye olomunda yoko ya kakanda abana bavumanze
kumutimba gano
ate samogera konno bubi nena mogera ko mukitibwa ngana byo bulimba
amanyidwa
amanyidwa mukitibwa
nno atakwe
Honorably.
Kugamba, gamba tuinzo gamba. Tia Uganda tuina nabi kakande. Nabi wogulima. Gana, bali na tibi Joshua wawo.
Tibi Joshua noza we Gana.
Waba we Gana wa Nigeria. Kati,
Gana.
Kati ngabama nyidua. It is open, it is well known, well established. Ngabu uinzo gamba, tibu gamba, tibu mama fina msamize.
Mafina tanyika.
Obira tulina choyo nonye.
Kakati. Tuleta classification na emini.
Yes.
We are talking about soko mabuli chitokera.
Tuli kuleta tukulaga. Bantuchi abagwa mu mutego. Nabi wobulimba. Oba nabi omusiru. Bwaba ateze chitimba che. What kind of people abagwa mu characteristics zabo ze tuliko.
Oya amanya. Amanya kwa tadeko ya tukela mwogera. Amanya totufumia. Okay. Kakati bavuma. Kwa manyina tibajulo bibi. Tuwa rumu tuwa basisinka na ko. Ngamuni mwaba manyi. Nibagamba kwe jayo tolina mafuta jayo jayo jayo. Bukundi wa mwe mwuriba. Mugere msiri wa dizeti mufeyo. Mbutuli ndana bio wa mafuta. Nibagamba mula we mula. Nibatufuma.
Nibakugatao.
Nibagatao. Kakati. Bo temobe wonya no kuwe mula iza no kuwe mula
akuteka ke gambo
akuteka ke gambo
no wala wala
era boba gamba nti ngendo okufuma kamukuye ngendo okufuma oyo era abantu bakera baganze ngenze kula musumba bwa abavuma agendo kwa ne basaka ne musumba agendo okufuma abo ko manyira ati ono ayogera ati agenda kufuma is foolish. Kwatu akawa characteristics bidi.
Checholeka obusiru bwendiga iyo nabi wobulimba.
Nebakuli iso muddo. If you are not foolish,
Pascal,
what are you?
Mutogo kano musumba. Amajiba galira kebi susunku biago.
Mutembalaba ku social media.
Obutunda babu gaya nebikuta biago.
Tewalaba kwe matate omusumba anazisanga ateka kebi kebi.
Ebigere abiteka kumutwe.
Ateka ebigere kumutwe. Kumviriza haba kazi zeba kuzi.
Ono neighbor wo. Yeche ya kola. Amazi ya gana haba kumutwe muface. Na agabawa.
Anaba muface.
Eh.
Nga amazi agabawa.
Bagende baganaza abana baba bagendo tula ebibuze.
Matemu ama kesi.
Bayite ebibuze.
Te soma no. Wapifo. Ate pifeyo. Nwa kumusamu chitivo. Kumaga ya limu kwa anu kwa ange nyo. Kwa kumuta ya kamu pifo. Engeli jenje di master. Nkola kupromotion izi. Nzemu insiza. Na ye. Abantu. Bansobera. Nalabamu ne abamu kubantu. Abazate ba wano. Abe somero liyange.
Yawali mchivina.
Atute. Ba. Banaze omutwe amazi agalete amwana akanabe afuno amagezi
agayite bibuzo
era mwana nimugamba munnage gendo nabero kwene ya wenenye ogenda kufuka mu bi olwaleno obu bibukano kuvako
wanabye buyaye
Kakati, tuli characteristics.
Yes, sir.
Tusose foolish.
E foolish yoto.
Niba kunaliza kebi keri. Omusacha lunina agula soda.
Ate bagula. Soda, kantini ya musumba.
Ati, pasta ya sugula.
Kantini ya musumba. Mwe mukula wali kukati.
Nalete chimoto kachiramba.
Ne chimoto kachiramba. Mukule chupa
bili bili.
Bili. No leta, niba kufukumula kumutwe. No naba, wali echizi uosingo.
I was a kid. Nali nchali muto. Na ye de rongo yinzo kukole ebintu ebifana na bwe bityo. Noluwoza nti nsobolo bigenda mu. Chachi ya Kristo efuse komedi. Bwe baba kole fujo. Bwe baba lingiza eno. Vyo nabyo na nze kubuli la. Olaba. Nzo. Bwe mbamu na zemigela wakili. Nebu za abu za mpaka wumuma lo kunaza.
Luachi.
Zesinaza bigere.
Oli nyiri tolusoma.
Ndusoma. Ndumanyi wewe luli. Ne Yesu galulagi dava tume. Zinga. Anaza waka zinga buwa lingiza. Nzene mba kubintuwe vyo.
Nogamba lekoti.
Lekoti. Nembile kabulesi. Anyways, na take it on a deeper meaning of it. Na chisoma ni nyenda. Ebuziba, the deeper meaning.
Okay.
Ngapo lava, na chijie ni mwle viti kasi. Ngapaka ambe, chisole che bikere bibiri. Luache ya gala che ya udemwe bikere bibiri. Ngali kuwitness ingi. Kakati wamalo kuwitness ingi. Wamalo tuka mba witness ingi. Ayogera. Na yogera kukuzo wengurumu kwe chisolo.
Ensole zita za wengurumu.
Nga yogera kumeditationi. Nga tekeza abantu abali witnessing. Abali kilizibwa. Okuyimili ya ukulamu kama wafe. Kubera ba witnesses. For the gospel of Jesus Christ. Kakati na uku na azebi gire. Elana chone chiga.
Ok, nochivikulirwa.
Nechivikulirwa.
Ojatuwa. Fetu cha akulina.
Tuchikale.
Tuchikale.
Kasta sifa mamu. Okay. Kakati basema ne banyabo. Twogera ku characteristics. Ez'abantu abagwa mu katego. Sife tuzogera. Ebintu byonna byonna biri wero established in the Bible, our grand norm, the only textbook that we have. Where other textbooks get their authority. Without it, there is no book that is all books become inerrant. I mean inerrant. They become erroneous. Because the Bible is the only book which is inerrant without errors.
Mm.
The rest become errors without the support of the Bible. They get their authority from the Bible.
Ebitabo byonna ebirala birina kubeera nga birifaalinga ku Bible. So si Bible yebirifaalingako. Bible kye kituufu ebirala kwe byebuuza.
Kakati twakalaba characteristics
bbiri.
One,
obusiru.
Two,
ebibi, obuzito bw'ebibi.
Being loaded with sin. Twayagala kwenenya. Kakati wekwegattako bano abagamba extreme grace teachers. Ne bagamba no repentance. No repentance, no loading. Ekyo kibayita loading. Kakati when you load sins, you have to be a prey to these scavengers. The so-called foolish prophets and false prophets. Tosobola kuona, you cannot escape them.
Because the biwe bikuzito wedera, be suffocating omoyo gwo.
No baga tocha sobola kusika senses.
Yes.
Discernment.
Intuitive sense erije twala bye mu discernment.
The sixth sense.
Nga tocha so techa connectinga kuwulira kubeerawo kwa Katonda we kuli newe kutali nga tocha sobola kwawula.
Characteristic number three.
Number three, olese. Tugambie, loaded down with sins, and they are swayed by all kinds of evil desires.
Abamalibwawo, okwakira ku bintu, okwakira ku prosperity, nga they are dying for wealth, nga they are ready to do anything for wealth, for acquiring wealth. For those people who are hungry for wealth accumulation, ngabaya ya no kulabanga gaga wala nyonyo tosobola kubabona ne bobo fotia chovola baliwo hajati yatwala milioni 10 ewomu ngamumanyi de dala kubano ba false prophets and foolish mbwazi sabire nazisabira mwezi nekuwera yade zichima ngona mugamba sicha chukira
nabi azisabira kwata do mutwe.
Amugamba nti azisabira azezizika.
Okay.
Mukama amuwa amagezi gagendo sikozesa. Munaye byasibira ku polisi ya Kawala. Webituuka ku polisi nga tayina evidence.
Kati obimanyi otya musu.
Nze mukazi we yennyini. Olwayomba mbwe bati.
Nakubira akasimu.
Ye mukyala napita. Era bayawukana. Ne bawukana bubi lwakumbuulira byama. Bubi, kakati, mchala bambi yake, na ye point yeriweti, omusajja, sente tewali evidence, mukriminal law, baloya bomu chimanyi, nti bioleta, buino kubera, nga bulivyo julida byonna, biri beyond reasonable doubt.
Kugamba tubereko nechifanani. Echa akwata. Emilioni zo kumi. Ngozi kwa somsa jewe.
Otio. Obana akuwali siti.
Obana akuwali siti.
Otherwise. Criminal law tebamala kakasala wo. Tebamala. Oino kuleta evidence. Ezimatiza. Omula muzike. Ebe government yesibe lusinge misango. Ruachi. Ebe bulidwa bujulizi. Era DPP jakola kwe kuandika ekiwandiko kibaita null prosequi najayo omusango yekate ya kujayo kali munago musajja bwatyo nasinga omusango nge 10 aliride olwaero wajati abona atunda manda kale abasajja abo bagenda kuddabwa
evil, all kinds of evil desires. Evil desires autukuteko musente prosperity.
Na ye all kinds
of evil desires.
Desires. You desire to have a brown woman.
Yes.
You desire to have a young girl. You desire to be with many women. You desire to travel.
Yeah.
And to be somebody.
Nye kubati agende kwa South Africa.
Evil desires. Evil desires. Kulikoka evil desires.
So, wali yakoba atugamba musaba ne mutawe wakwa musaba bubi naye ekirala bwemba musabye mwagalo bikoza okwegomba kwa mwe
aya gamba
eh
temulina kubanga temusaba
kubanga temusaba
ata abalinga abasaba
abalinga
musaba ne musaba bubi ne bamgaya te bubiki
eh
mubisaba mubikoze kwegomba kwa mwe desires of your hearts
yes kubanga chitubaweza characteristics zino kweke bilamu kubanga bwe kibe chitimba kirina gwe kyayodde jjo ne bamutwala ke 10 are you said nti gwe tochigwemu okutusanga weke bidde mu bino weke bila mu characteristics nga to qualifying then you can be safe ne bwe mmamu gwe nga mukyali mu ko busiru siru nga bakyayizo kuteeka ebigere ku mutwe ne banabira ka amazzi nga bakyayizo kuguza soda n'omunaaba nga guwa muguze
amwala juzi yatubulira tinange kenyini yachocholaba nina na ina referent kwenjokerako nagamba kwa kusacha na mwe mukumanyiti kwa bulimba tiye lwakire tukumanyi tinange kyasiga amafuta mbitundu byekyama kanemo gamba nawe ine bitundu byekyama kwa yagalo akisirina atende babikwata ko mulala kwa bikwata ko byabichali byakyama mu Uganda muri batono nya abayine bitundu byekyama ebitundu byekyama biba byakyama nga tewali mulala yabirabako naye byebyamwe buli omu byalaba ebyamwe they are public parts they are not private parts abamu temukyali naye bwobaga tatu wayononeka ensi yonna ogiraba gisiiga amafuta wano gwe na gasitama nojjamu empale n'ositama bakusiiga amafuta ng'asiigisanga luze maama olwo gwoba wasoma katabo ki kakabe kabasenga kakabe kasenga aba teyakasoma okiraba musumba
yesebo
quality namba nya ey'abantu abagwa mu false prophets
quality namba nya atugambye nti babeera abantu abayiga bulijjo naye
nga tebali tebali tuuka mu kutegeerera ddala
amazima
mazima bayiga bulijjo naye nga tebali tuuka mu kutegeerera ddala mazima kati abaawukanira bana bali abasiru oyinza okuleetawo enjawulo omusiru tagenda kikuyiga kyekuli Fools avoid learning.
Be walira ddala kibayita okuyiga.
Counseling a fool is equivalent to abusing him.
Era olumu obasanga munaye ngira n'abamu naga afomo yajja bitugamba byonna. Abo bali mu byakusoma bitabo buli kiseera.
Era nga bavumirira. Ebyokugera mu Bible school mbusonona. That is.
Nendo z'omulembe ogwo guweddemu.
Mwe bali.
Hey.
Omusumba wabwe akigamba. You are being led by a fool. Bwagamba nanti okusoma kwonona. Nti oba Bible colleges zonona.
Abera mwonone.
Run away from him. Taina ja kutwala. Wachiri ya supporting.
Yeze za mwonone.
Yes. Musumba. Ngero.
Hey.
Ama nyinti ngere limwe sura jebaita Fools chapter.
Nga sura namba.
My God.
Epo mei.
Wali we sura wano nga yo eyogera ku musiru yeka eri mu ngero
nga
tukyawe characteristics
enebeera yakumeka yabiri musanvu
olabikaga yagala kiteeba yabiri mukaaga katono giteebe
yabiri mukaaga okay
bwava ku lwokuna
Kulokuna, do not answer fool according to his folly, or you will be like him yourself.
Soma,
answer a fool according to his folly, or he will be wise in his own eyes.
Soma, Kulokuna,
like cutting off. Kulokuna, Kulokuna,
Kulokuna,
Kulokuna,
Kulokuna, Kulokuna,
Kulokuna, Kulokuna, Kulokuna,
Kulokuna, Kulokuna,
yes, sir.
Kale. Olwokutaano.
Olwokutaano ndumaze ndi mukulu wa mukaaga.
Bafena ku lwakusatu.
Bafe ku lwakusatu.
Eyo bagenda awo.
Awo kagambye.
Lwaki ene sula twagituuma mu theological schools. Furuzi chapter.
A whip for the horse.
Mm-hmm.
A halter for the donkey.
Mm-hmm.
And a rod for the backs of fools.
Agambi oluga lusani la mbalasi. Norukoba lusani la ndogoyi. Omuko bwegu tebe kusani la kabina kwa musiru siru. E binari omusiru siru litambula lisabamigo. Soma.
Oloku na lugambi, do not answer fool according to his folly. Or you will be like him yourself.
Buli waya nukulo msiru, bukwata, buli contagious.
Oluokuna, answer fool according to his folly, or he will be wise in his own eyes.
Kajatela nuna hatu gamba, siru asomye.
Luakutana.
Oluokutana. Otanga mwa msiru siru.
Ngobu siru siru
webuli. Ngobu siru siru webuli. Alemenga, okubo. Okuba
omugezi mumaso
wa magezi mukulowoza kwe kwe kamba abana yogera ku exposition
aha
show him it is a fool
eh
nebuli wa mubika aloza mugezi genda maso awane sura yabwe
okay olomukaga like cutting off one's feet or drinking violence in the sending of a message by the hands of a fool. Like a lame man's legs that hang limp, he is a proverb, is the mouth of a fool.
Wanuwa na yugira kumusiru, aweleze bigamba mukono kwa musiru siru, yesa la kebi kere. Tomuweleza message. Buli wabu siri kila text message. Ama wete miyekechi kere chisajia. Na gamba, nti ya maguru kanyu era, nti inga maguru waka wenyela. Agarebe to bulebesi. Olugero bwe ruba bwe rutyo. Mukama ka basiru siru. Obasaga bagamba time is money. Nomboza chitegeza chi. Oba time is money kendo ngulira ko ali DVD. How can time be money when the measurements are different? Money is measured in shillings. Money is measured in dollars or in what depending to your currency anyway. Everybody has a time, whether you are mad or young or old or lame or whatsoever, blind and those who see. For not in a time, but not all of us have money. Because time is money. Bible ya gamba nti ngo muntu alebera ngate kulima guru ali kubuyungo. Mbuwe uto lugero, why is he saying webera ngatalina basis wababuza chitegezachi. Time is money. Chichi. What does it mean
to you?
Na ye kati omunyo nyola. Ya kuata kecho na hapala. Kwa mkamba wete kiko masiki. Muli mune singo. Asulale masiki kumomo. Ngarie kama unju. Ruachi. Atio kwe sigachi.
Corona virus.
Corona.
Obasa anga mumoto kangali mubu omu.
Mumoto kangali mubu omu.
Endavu wa mzo naziri wagulu.
Chakola, chako za chama kezo kwe sako masiki.
Masiki.
Na yomu, omu tuwe. Nga maguluwe kanevera.
No, msumba, lumunda ita kumotoka. Nga waji wandi seke chigambo. Respect fools to avoid noise.
Chapei nyo. Tola mawituba tuba itako. Bapa akinga boda boda mkubo. Kupawa kwa mlimila kwa waba kunganya. Siga iti buli agukola boli. Na yega kwa kukunganya. Obasanga pakinze mkubo. Bata di mkubo. Katika mahiwa tuba gamba katuli mmodoka. Boss. Mwana wafe itawo.
Boss.
Enyiriri zinazo no jazi soma. Munana.
Mikwano kukira kumusiru.
Munana gamba. Gamba inja kwa muendo mungi. Mchifunfe chama inja. Buya chogwa vela. Oya samu ekitibwa musiru siru. Oh. Tokwa sisizayo.
Oh.
Olo muenda. Ngeri kwa. Elifu mito mkono kwa mutamivu. Olugero bwe tuwe rubera mukama kaba siru siru. Omutami vuba mfumite eriko. Naga tonuma no tonuma akute kulikwa. Gabari, you can't jump when you got on the man. Zinozo namusum.
Musum.
Enyidi, orokumi, orokuminem, Katia no tujita, capsules of a fool's chapter. Modern theological understanding. Bwebaku kambanga to open for us the capsule of the fool's chapter yaba siru. Odu kanga mangu ago, no vikula, mungere sulayabiri mumukaka. Eyo yoka, yeba janjaba.
Ba umbe umbe kubanga, wanu wacha aliwa gazi. Waba waba kaba maziga. Waba waba oche dwevi sena. Waba waba bidwa senta. Bali mu wanu woku tesefu.
So as students, make sure you can be able to define who a prophet is. What is prophecy? You have to make sure that you can be able to classify the major classifications of prophets. Make sure at the end of this lesson that you will be able to list down the four qualities of the people who can easily be trapped by false prophets or by foolish prophets. And make sure you can be able to quote or to understand in the entire Bible the chapter which speaks about fools in a deeper sense. May God bless you. Father, I bless everybody.
Amen.
Bless all of those who have been following and those who have been students.
In Jesus' name.
Have talked of the people who learn every day.
Yes.
They come to where knowledge is. But understanding becomes a problem. Why? Because they lack meditation. Because they cannot meditate on the word of God. And therefore, knowledge flies out. Knowledge has wings. Without meditation, it is only meditation that plucks the wings, that plucks off the wings of knowledge. So give them understanding. And let there be meditation. Second, that they can have insight in what they have learned. We pray for the gullibility span. Help everybody to be gullible, to be able to perceive, to take in more and more. Father, let there be understanding. Let them revise what they are learning now. To choose the level yokumanya, ne yokutegera. To a commitment to our magazine gives you. You're not to be sabye. Ngato kirizo kuita mlinye Yesu Kristo mkamafu.
Amen.
God bless you. Mwere na fe kukurusedi. Kurusedi ya fe.
Sawa tanu.
Evela kusawa tanu. Tuicha alikuwa silamu tuba mala wicheno. Tuba umulamu wicheno. Kwa silamu. Evi fubi ya abuo. Tevi koma. Bufu okuvaya watandika mpaka webugenda mukuru. Bufu from the grave to heaven, to the so called heaven. Nolecho berao bilikodinge wainzo obutabisheli ngango otide na hebi tele kera abana mo. Ladies and gentlemen, mwainzo obutasiramuka mwe na yabana ba mwe chigenda kubangu yira okusiramuka. Why?
Baba.
Because of the privileges in Islam.
Siche choka msumbu. Anti batu kede kumacha. Ni batu gamba. Habana baba sakamsa izi.
Mkukambie. Dulitu hati anga chiri.
Mbu chiri herethe.
Ni baba gamba chiri herethe.
Haba sauvi vachitembe.
Haba kazi ni vachongera mu. Na we. Komora. Komora. Mbwa msajyo mkomore bananga nyuma akati
nebe komba bwe ba
akati yebyo na mwe muyiza obutasiramuka ari okutegera ko mufinye. You have been with the great teachers na yabana ba mwe generation yedako tewaje kubanye ba great teachers tewaje kuba time ya kulira bino bya mulira ngebinyuma bingi kusimu
awula
ngebisanyusa bingi of everybody to see pornography. Kakati mwabana bamwe ngabale se Islamic banking Nga buli muntu yennaye wala sente tozayo magoba. Islamic banking is being embraced by Uganda. Mwete mchimanyi iti Uganda is counted is one of the Islamic states in the world. Temo chimanyi kendo chinonyerezi. Yidi Amini yaliwayo. We don't have our golden flag. It is in the hands of Muslims. Batu balange kwangali abasilamu. Era tufune nsimbi. Okuva mu United Arab Emirates. Era government ye ino kwekula ne wako kabasilamu. Bweba ya kumete ininga sentezo. Mubilo woze bintu ebyo. Obuntu muna buteleke. Kumanga buli wero researched. Teba kulipa. Nzenja ula kubana babela kukubo. Yange bibera wero researched. Nga baba ugele ugogezi kubusilamu. Olwale yo tukenda bala kebi ya makiru. Abusilamu bibe kwa sabu na biya bikola. Ogenda kwe uonya. God bless you. Tomorrow.